Can I ask you something?
Sure.
Why'd you join the White Fang?
Same reason as you.
But
why fight when I pass for human? It's okay. You're not the first person to ask. I know I look just like any other human girl. And for years, that's how I was raised. We lived in Mantle with the other Faunus working the mines. But my parents wanted something better for me. They managed to enroll me in an Atlas prep school. Imagine that. A little Faunus girl from Mantle going to the City of Dreams. I felt like a princess. But I had to follow a set of rules. No bringing friends home, no talking about my parents, and absolutely, under no circumstances, was I allowed to change colors. No one could know I was a Faunus.
That sounds terrible.
It wasn't. It was confusing at first, but it wasn't hard. Especially if it meant being an Atlas. Sometimes the other girls would say things about the Faunus. That they were animals, that they were dirty, or they lied, and I'd say those things with them. Because I felt like I was one of them. And then, one day, there was a cave-in at the mines. I was at school when the news broke. Apparently, one of the workers tripped while handling some agitated dust crystals. The explosion caused a chain reaction. And my friends snickered.
Go!
I lost control. Every inch of me turned blue as I wept. And suddenly, all the girls that I'd laughed and played with were scared of me.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. I broke their teeth. He got away. I'm sorry.